Brain tissue is supplied with oxygen and nutrients by a network of cerebral arteries. If the wall of an artery becomes weak, a portion of it may balloon out and form an aneurysm. A cerebral aneurysm may enlarge until it bursts. If it does, it will send blood throughout the spaces in or surrounding the brain.